focus mainly on fraud and fraud risk assessment, corruption, anti-corruption regulations and things like that. So mostly we as internal auditors would not focus on fraud and fraud risk assessments in that much of depth. So this program was really helpful because especially on fraud investigation techniques, the interviewing process, those were things that we weren't very much familiar with. And also on fraud risk assessment, bringing in the fraud policies into the organization, and also the very final subject that was discussed on, which was the strategy audit. I think that was the most important thing that was focused on the third day. So altogether, it was a fabulous program for all of us.
Shared a lot of knowledge and gathered a lot of knowledge. I thank PwC for conducting such a program like this, and looking forward to attend for these kind of programs to enhance knowledge and to add value to my workplace. Thank you.
This is actually, I have participated many programs similar to this, but this gives more and more advanced outcome, and basically the way it was conducted, very friendly, and came up with all the information relation to the world, and those informations are actually not available in most of the places. So it's very important for our day-to-day work even. And we can think of in a totally different ways, just with ways of like raising the questions and the areas that we have to concentrate. So he gives so many clues with his experience, a lot of vast experience all over the world. So that's a very good experience for us.
First of all, I want to thank PwC for organizing this Fraud and Forensic Masterclass workshop. I think it's a very rare opportunity for us to have masterclasses, such masterclasses in Sri Lanka. And with a foreign trainer, I think we got a lot of insights from global perspectives on fraud and corruption. So it's a great course. PwC again for organizing it.
My name's Simon Padgett. I'm a forensic accountant. You guys have just missed the most fantastic Fraud and Corruption Masterclass here at the Taj Hotel. We're currently 26th of July 2017. Many delegates from many of your banks in Sri Lanka and corporate enterprises spent 3 days learning about fraud and corruption, anti-fraud and corruption, prevention. Our plan is to be back in Sri Lanka next month in September. Please don't miss this event. We'll repeat it. We're also considering establishing a CFE chapter here in Sri Lanka for you guys, so you can all get a CFE qualification. Wonderful experience.